And Delhi held its 9th gay pride parade today, where thousands turned up demanding to live their lives without fear.
Over 3,000 people marching for the right to love, belong and be recognized by the law. The 9th Delhi Queer Pride March, trying to create many bridges among the queer community.
I mean, it's a kind of a melting pot. It's a mix of culture, it's a mix of sexualities.
The idea of being queer resonating across generations.
She is basically saying that she is feeling very excited.
Okay, so for me, it's about dignity, safety, education, and all of those things.
I'm a bisexual!
That's okay!
A celebration of plurality, but also a strong protest statement.
Today we must remember particularly the kind of, sobriety of transgender deaths in recent times. So I think that is very important.
Today, people are afraid of the media, but they are also here. This is the biggest thing for our community.
In keeping with the spirit of the times, Pride is as much about struggle as it is about solidarity and cohesion. In Delhi, with camera person SP Dwivedi, Nikhil Pandey for NDTV.